Eight-man field, Arlee and Charlo often find themselves in the playoffs at the end of the year, so an early season conference showdown between the two rivals could make a big difference in the standings later. Both the Warriors and the Vikings picked up blowout victories in week one. Charlo driving early on in this one. Lander Smith airs it out to Garrett Vaughn, takes a shot, bobbles the ball, might have hit the ground, but ruled a catch, and that was big because a couple plays later, Smith fakes everybody out on the play action and finds Bridger Faust for the score, and the Vikings are up quickly 14-0. The following drive, Arlee answers back, Lane Shaw at quarterback. Airs this one out to Lane Johnson, the good-looking receiver getting up and getting it between two defenders. Makes it 14-8 after the two-point conversion. And Smith, though, goes back to the air for Charlo. He's going to find Faust again to put Charlo up 22-8. Arlee cut the lead to 6 at halftime, but it's all Vikings in the second half. Charlo notches another good W, 36-16.